Mixed race in singles, so Sydney's got a boy next to her.